And we talked a lot about the fact that we had commitments, some of which seemed stronger and more reliable to the community than others. So I wanted to give you an update on where we were. As of this moment, and I think the balance in the bank yesterday was 88 or something along those lines, I don't have my PowerPoint with me. I have a bank statement certifying that our balance is now $113,609. And I have commitments from very reliable community sources for an additional $46,000, bringing our balance to $159,609, exceeding the goal. Share with McNeil. I made a copy for you as the president of the board, from Bob McNeil, from the Brandywine Health Foundation, from Exelon Corporation, Comcast Corporation, Quest Diagnostics Incorporated, and the Coastal Rotary.
Outstanding.
I can't say how happy we all are that you achieved this goal, believe me. I mean, this is fantastic news, and I already see that you have additional funds that are committed to go towards next year, so you're already on your way to the following year, which is actually, you know, fantastic news here.
So, $172,000
and
change.
Okay. I think basically the next step, and correct me if I'm wrong, is basically to work with the business office. And again, if we can have everything, try to wrap everything up by Friday, that's the goal. That is, close the business by Friday. I think that gives you plenty of time. You have the amount. Let's come into the business office. Let's get it all worked out and figured out. And work with myself, Rick,
and
anybody on the finance committee. Wonderful. Well, Neil, like I said, I'll give you this. It's a printout of our bank statement. Has those written letters and then a letter back to you. Well, that's basically what we asked for, and that is what you delivered. So once again, thank you and congratulations to every single one. Job well done.
Thank you.
Okay, the first committee meeting.
And we have a presentation from Mr.